Hello students, today we are going to discuss how the alkyl halides are going to react with metals like magnesium. See, the alkyl halides generally we can represent as RX, where R is the alkyl group and X is the halogen. When alkyl halide reacts with magnesium, you will get one product called Grignard reagent, and general formula of Grignard reagent is RMgX, means alkyl magnesium halide. It is one of the organometallic compound or organometallic halides. Here, between the carbon and magnesium, you can find covalent bond, and between magnesium and halogen, you can find ionic bond. So, example for Grignard reagent, here I have mentioned ethyl magnesium bromide. Okay, so remember the general formula of Grignard reagent is RMgX. One more reaction of alkyl halide with metal is the simplest reaction, the one of the important reaction called Wirtz reaction. And in Wirtz reaction, you can see that alkyl halide, RX alkyl halide, when it reacts with metal sodium in the presence of dry ether, you can get higher alkane. Say for example, RX, here you can find only one alkyl group, one more RX, here also you can find one alkyl group. When you treat with sodium, you can get here higher alkane, RR, higher alkane plus NaX and NaX. This is Wirtz reaction. For example, here we have one alkyl halide, simplest alkyl halide, methyl bromide or bromomethane. So, two methyl bromide I have taken here, and I am treating with metal sodium in the presence of dry ether. So, these two methyl groups combines to form a higher alkane called ethane along with the liberation of sodium bromide. This is Wirtz reaction. Now, similar to Wirtz reaction, here we have one question. The reaction between methyl chloride and ethyl chloride in the presence of sodium and dry ether. So, of course, as you can find here, sodium and dry ether, it is going to follow Wirtz reaction. Now, the question arises here, both the alkyl halides are different. One is methyl chloride, another one is ethyl chloride. Now consider, if in the reaction these methyl chlorides are going to react, if two methyl chloride are going to react with sodium, then we have one chance of getting one product, that is CH3 ethane. In addition to that, you'll get NaCl, 2NaCl. One product we can expect here. Second product, consider if only ethyl chloride are involving in the Wirtz reaction, then we have a chance to get the product C2H5 bond C2H5, or if I expand this, I'll get CH3 CH2 CH2 CH3, in addition to that 2NaCl. So this is the second product, butane. First is ethane, 2 carbon, and here 4 carbon alkane, butane. Now imagine, consider, this is the second product over. Now consider, one methyl chloride and one ethyl chloride is involving in the Wirtz reaction. Then the third product, the third expected product is CH3 from the methyl chloride and this ethyl group from the ethyl chloride, CH2, CH3 or C2H5. So this 3 carbon alkane I can get, that is propane, plus the byproduct is sodium chloride. So in this case, we can expect three products. One is ethane, if only methyl chloride is involving in the reaction. Second is butane, if only ethyl chloride is involving in the Wirtz reaction. And third is propane, if both the alkyl halides are involving in the Wirtz reaction, when we'll get propane.